in the
he's
feed.
He's just breaking it up, though. He's not even really fighting players. Oh, this player's going to get it.
Oh, poor thing. Oh, that was Predator. Him. No, you're not the Predator, bud. He is. Psalm is the Predator. Another one's going to be right in front of him. Some defense coming through here, but what are you going to be able to do when you're just cutting
him
through the structures and Uzi falls to the Infinity Blade?
There it is. See, he's looking to break the structures that are connecting these high ground players so he can pick up more elims, too, from the fall damage.
Going to get another one here. He's going to be trapped inside of the storm, though.
Doesn't matter. He can jump anywhere he needs to be right now.
Gets
he catches
another elimination.
Else.
He's on a killing streak. Oh, my
players.
Word. He has picked up eight
one.
Eliminations,
oh
10 eliminations. It doesn't matter anymore. This is Psalm's world, and we are just merely living in it.
Oh, the guy fell.
That's
You're
number
all just
11.
Falling.
Because he's creating so much carnage.
Here's
he's creating so
one.
Much carnage. He got another one. Bizzle. The Infinity Blade is too good. It's so powerful.
He is jumping.